World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
I greet the saints in the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. My name Phindile Hlongwane. I'm from Dwaleni, this side of Kapokweni. One day I was watching the WRS channel. While I was having this an injury on my leg, I heard the prayer that the pastor was praying that day. I told my husband that I'm getting blessed through the prayer that I'm receiving from the WRS. And there was a certain servant, that person used to watch that channel. The servant told me or invited me to go to Bushbuck Ridge, Poliana, because the servant was telling me about the channel while I was already known about the channel. I used to visit some witch doctors also and some churches for my deliverance, yet the pastor or the servant of God invited me to go and attend the service at Bushbuck Ridge. The servant invited me to go with him or her to attend the service because I was failing even to walk during that time.
Stadium, Epolian, Bushbuck Ridge.
The day I left the stadium, I had this kind of faith.
Ngathemba ukuthi njengoba Pastor Irene angitshelile ukuthi ngifune ngibothemba ukuthi ngidawuphila. Ngaphuma vele ngithemba ukuthi ngidawuphila.
I believed because Pastor Irene told me that when since I left the place I will be healed. I went out with this kind of faith and belief that I'm going to be healed.
Bangitshela ukuthi le nyawo lami angeke lisaphola ngandlela belimile ngakhona bengihamba ngemakrachi.
While they were telling me that I won't get healed on my leg because I was even using the crutches.
Le nyawo lami sukela lapho laphola.
My leg from that day got healed.
Ngiyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu bazalwane.
She came to Bushbuck Ridge. That leg was too much rotten. Look now, you are only seeing the scars.
Look.
You are seeing now the scar.
Nibona netilibala kuphela kodwa akusekho silonzo akusana tinhlungu.
Bazalwane nyalo sengiphilile ngithi mina kusa nani njengoba nilana ngicela ukuthi naniphume egedeni nibe nekuthemba ukuthi Pastor Irene lokhu atobe antshela kona kuliciniswe nibe nekuthemba ukuthi konke lokhu atontshela kona ngoba ingceke yaNkuluNkulu uthume uNkuluNkulu ukuthi ahambe asite bantu laba basebumnyameni.
Saints, I ask you and I plead you to believe whatever the servant of God is going to tell you, because she's the one who's been sent by God to go all over the world and to deliver and to pray for people.
She received a prayer in a simple way, in a simple way, in
wazuza umthandazo wakhe ngendlela lelula leqhakile kakhulu. Kodwa egameni la Jesu.
Look now, also the wounds they listened to Jesus.
Buganyalo even at lonza lebeka nato tilalele netiligama la Jesu.
They listen to Jesus and all sicknesses they listen to this name Jesus.
Tilalele ligama la Jesu netonga tifo tilalela ligama la Jesu.
And look now, she looks beautiful also because she was not like that. As you know that when somebody is sick, you can see that this person, you know, is not well, but now she is very well. You can see that really she looks beautiful.
Njengoba nathi ukuthi nangabe umuntu aphathekile agula uyashintsha nesimo sakhe kodwa nganimbuka nyalo simo sakhe semuhle ngenxa yani ya Jesu lika samkhululile eguleni.
And she's walking with her 2 feet.
Kwesibili so uhamba ngetinyawo takhe letimbila kasanato langetela ngato.
Clap hands for Jesus.
Asishayeleni Jesu tandla.
Bazalwane kuletinye tinyanga letindlulile besolo ngibuva bhlungu uma Pastor Irene afikile ngitholakala ngaketanga kodwa ngegama lika Jesu namuhla ngikhonile ukuthi ngite lana ngitokhona ukuthi ngitokhuluma ngebufakazi baNkuluNkulu.
Since my heart was so sorrowful in the past months while I hear that Pastor Irene is around because I was failing to reach the place. But today I thank the Lord because I am here to thank the Lord.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.